really for you four.
In my view, this legislation won't improve industrial relations. It won't reduce industrial action. Instead, what it will do is confirm to the public how tone-deaf this government is. I think this is a slap in the face for our heroic care workers, ambulance workers, nurses, junior doctors, civil servants, transport workers and many others. And what I'm hoping the government will do is see sense.